Coming back to school is scary.
Going back to school is never easy. For Joe M., a disabled veteran and former police officer, it was particularly hard.
It's difficult with a brain injury, not everybody understands it, and I'm not going to go into the specifics of it, but it's just medically sometimes it can be very difficult to figure out your schedule, get to class, be on time, get something to eat, all that kind of normal stuff a lot of people take for granted. For me, it was a big deal.
But Joe was driven. He really wanted a new career and was thinking about nursing. He had to start somewhere, so he decided he'd try one class, one online class. He enrolled in a psychology class at Wake Tech Community College, and that changed everything.
I'm Dr. Chris Roddenberry. I'm a co-principal investigator in the First in the World grant, and I'm the creator of the high-tech, high-touch teaching model.
Dr. Chris Roddenberry teaches online Psych 150 in a new way. High tech because of the online meeting software, texting tools, and video platforms he uses to deliver instruction. High touch because these tools allow for greater interaction between him and his students.
I'm alone. I'm by myself. I'm working through the material. I'm reading page 243. I don't understand this concept. If I'm sitting in a classroom, I raise my hand, the teacher answers my question. If I'm learning alone, suddenly, I don't have any help understanding this concept. I have to sit down, write an email, wait 24 to 36 hours for my instructor to see the email, write up a response, and get back to me. Meanwhile, the learning opportunity is gone.
He made it a little bit entertaining. He kind of pulled you in. It wasn't just, oh, I'm going to sit behind this screen. I don't know anybody. I'm just going to take some notes, and that's it. It was more of just, let's be part of it. Let's be part of a class. And to tell you the truth, it was a little bit better than a in-class actual situation because, like I said, I was more comfortable. And in being more comfortable, I was able to answer questions a little bit easier. I wasn't so scared of, kind of raising my hand because raising your hand is just to click a button.
Dr. Roddenberry believes education occurs best in a social environment. So he encourages his students to get to know him as well as each other. He invites students to connect in a virtual classroom via video conferencing, once at the beginning of each semester and then weekly to share ideas and ask questions. Students can view videos and upload their own, and they can text him at any time.
It's amazing. The change is, it makes an impact because you could talk to the people in your class, you could see it, him, you could understand what he's really talking about. If you have questions, you have somehow throughout the week, you don't feel so disconnected.
For working mom Geraldine Grandjean, Dr. Roddenberry's class was a surprise. It was nothing like the other online classes she had taken and turned out to be just what she needed to excel.
I love that. I took a statistic class where we didn't have a phone video chat and I took him with the video chat. And when I tell you, it's amazing. The change is, it makes an impact.
Dr. Roddenberry's goal is to reduce what he calls the psychological distance between online instructors and students. In doing so, he sees improvements in student success and retention. The First in the World grant is enabling Wake Tech to expand and enhance the teaching model with Dr. Roddenberry's guidance.
You meet online, then you ask him questions, he explains it to you, he draws it out, whatever he has to do for you to get it, that's what he does. And it's amazing, and it's because of that tool he's able to do that. And so I think everyone should have it.
Dr. Roddenberry likes getting to know his students, online or on campus, often inviting them to meetings and events. That's how he learned about Joe's interest in helping others, and that's what led Joe to decide psychology was the field for him. Joe wants to become a professional counselor, and he's now in an online master's program at a university and on his way to a whole new profession. Joe says he wasn't at all sure he would succeed when he returned to school, but Wake Tech and Dr. Roddenberry's high-tech, high-touch online class changed his life.
Maybe you don't get 100 people or 1,000 people. You maybe don't change that many lives, but I've learned that really if you just change a couple, it means something. And it changed mine.
As a teacher, that's what we try to do day in and day out, is you try to change lives one life at a time. And every time you see a person like that, it may not happen but once a year, once every 2 years, but when somebody comes back and says, you've really made a difference in my life, you changed the direction, that's a powerful feeling.